would anyone go anywhere?
It'll be Seth Rollins versus Brock Lesnar.
Oh, boy, this is going to be awesome.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
I don't know about you, but I've really been looking forward to this.
Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll.
Regardless, Seth Rollins knows what he's got to do. We'll see if he can execute the plan right now.
Oh, here we go again.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Now, what did you think of that? What a match. What a fight. When you reach this point, all bets are off. Anything can happen, and I love it.
As we get started, tell us what's running through the mind of Brock Lesnar, King.
I agree. Each one of these guys know what they need to do. It's just a matter of which one of them can get it done.
Oh, Brock Lesnar, unable to be contained.
Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar. How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
All this action outside the ring, real dangerous out here.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole, a Matt classic.
Seth Rollins in some trouble here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
I'd say he's been winning this match up until now, but the tides may very well be turning.
I don't know. He can afford to take on some punishment. He still seems to be in very much control of this one.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
The intensity. Well, there's no need to worry. He just took a slight misstep. Lesnar looking down at his opponent.
Five. Count to 20. Finisher. This match.
We got a cover.
One. Two. Oh, he's not done fighting yet.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Oh, a quick reversal there by Brock Lesnar.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting that tonight.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
One, two.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Keep in mind, this arena floor is very unforgiving, even with the thin layer of padding around the ring.
How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
Man, Seth Rollins, what offense!
It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Seth Rollins.
Super kick! Good night. My gosh, what a display.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Is insane.
Can he score the pin?
One, two.
And the
his shoulders up. It's only two. My God, what's it going to take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Michael. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Seth Rollins knows how to polish off an opponent.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar.
We got a cover.
One.
Can you believe, King, this battle's not over yet?
Yeah, but many more of those, and it will be. Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Seth Rollins.
You're kidding. I think that's going to be worse than needing to gather yourself outside the ring. I think Seth is seriously injured.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
What a move for Brock Lesnar. That's how you sweep an opponent under the carpet.
Wow. Please tell me not the only one who felt that impact. This is pure physical domination. It is just awesome.
Oh, man. You stand after an attack like this. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Can we take out time? Kimura Lock is in.
I better get a sling ready.
Hey! And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Not this.
He's the finger kick.
Good night.
I think it's gut check time now.
Sir Isaac Newton's universal law of gravity was just tested with that move. I just channeled JBL.
Yeah, and I've got Isaac Newton's autograph.
Man, Seth Rollins, what offense!
The finality of this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about that, but this area is so, so dangerous.
Pedigree!
Whoa, man.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here.
He can do it here.
I think he's got
this singles match is over.
Here's your winner, Seth Rollins.
You're looking at the winner of this one-on-one match.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you pin another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
I don't think I saw one member of this Cleveland crowd leave their seat during that entire match. And I can't say that I'm all that surprised.